Mi casa, your casa, at the High Museum of Art.